that we're going, so I just took off.
Yeah, but I funneled the next one down.
Oh, well, there are two tracks, right? If we go to the
substation.
There is that one, and then there's another one where you're going along the turn right at the Y.
Yeah.
Right? Follow that. That brings you along down the big steep hill, and then back up the hill to join up the district.
Right.
Right, so I took the easy
Well, we're going on the way out, we're going to go up the big hill on the way out, aren't we?
That's right, yeah. That's what I thought. We'd do it this way, and then going out the other side.
Yeah, I'll...
That's really quite a drop down there, isn't it?
Can you hear me, Rob? I mean,
yeah.
Hi, Rob. You can hear me. How about you, Steve?
It's an interesting sort of feature, isn't it? It's like, that's like a knife sort of there, and then it drops off again.
I got you, mate. Keep talking. I'm here, mate. Come on, talk to me.
Thank you. He could have knocked that tree down properly. Just chugs up it, doesn't it?